Hi, my name is Thomas Maurer and I'm a cloud advocate at Microsoft. Have you ever lost the password of one of your Azure virtual machines? I think it happened to all of us, but there is an easy way to actually reset your password, and we're going to have a look at it right now. So stay tuned. I think this happened to every one of us, right? Here I'm in the Azure portal. I have an Azure virtual machine here, which I probably haven't used for a while. And now I want to connect to that virtual machine. Since this is a Windows machine, I'm going to use RDP. If it would be a Linux virtual machine, it could be SSH. So I would just click on connect and then select RDP. This will then help me to download the specific RDP file, which can be a public IP address, or in my case, I'm using the private IP address. I click on download. I open the RDP file, I connect, and now I need to enter the password. Now I type the password and I see that the login has failed because I didn't provide the right credential. So actually, I've got my password. So what can I do right now? So for that, we have a functionality within the Azure portal to actually deal with that problem. So if I scroll down all the way to support and troubleshooting, you will see here that I have a menu item which says reset password. So I click on that. And you can see here, there is a VM access extension, which allows me to basically reset the password of my Azure virtual machine, or in case of Windows, also reset the remote desktop service configuration. So whenever I, for example, did some settings which prevent me from using RDP, I can reset that here as well. In case of a Linux VM, again, I can do the same thing for SSH. Now, in my case, I know that like I can connect, but my password is not right. So what I can do here, I'll just simply enter the username of the user. I want to reset the password. And then I basically enter the password I want to set it to, and I click on update. So this will then, as you can see here, start the resetting password process. This can take a while until the password is reset. After the job is completed and the password is successfully resetted, I can go back to my overview. I can click on connect again. I could also use the existing RTP file or just enter it by myself. But let's just download it again, open it, click on connect, and now I can type the password. And in that case, we can see here now that I can actually connect to my Azure VM and I'm in. I hope this gives you a short overview about how you can actually reset the password of an Azure virtual machine. Doesn't matter if it's a Linux or a Windows machine. If you liked that video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.